Once upon a time, in the city of Couchar, a young Derry cow named Ottertones met the lovely Mootiful at the cow parade in Ebrington Square. He showed her around Derry, Londonderry, starting at St. Combs Park, where they instantly hit it off. They really fell for each other and were utterly in love. They shared their first kiss at a movie. After this, they took a trip to the Tower Museum, where he showed off his hit records. He knew that no trip would be complete without visiting the historic walls, so off they went.
No one else can make me feel the
Here I come.
After dinner, they went to Waterloo Street and had a few drinks in the Dung Low Bar. Poor Mootiful had to stay with the cow parade, which moved away from the city of Couchar, and left poor Ottertones wandering lonely as a cow in this beautiful city. None of the spectacular events or carnivals could cheer him up. Mootiful too was heartbroken. If you have been moved by the story which you have just heard, don't let Ottertones and Mootiful feel like utter failures. Please vote to bring Mootiful back to the city. After all, she is a Derry cow.